Florida she thugs battle in middle of the mall, cops shocked by what one woman is holding. A shocking video has surfaced out of Florida, where a gang of combat ready she thugs violently attacked each other in the middle of a mall. Now, the clip has gone viral as police are investigating after seeing what one woman was holding in her hands as she assaulted others. According to local news source Cron4, the shocking footage was captured when a bystander noticed a group of people having an all-out brawl in the middle of Edison Mall in Fort Myers. This kind of behavior is truly hideous and every one of these she thugs should be locked up. When you see what one woman has in her hands, you won't believe it. The extremely graphic video shows a group of women punching and kicking one another as one woman struggles to get up off the ground. This is the moment one of the she thugs pushes a stroller into the middle of the fight with an infant inside it and proceeds to kick the woman who is on the ground in the head. It is absolutely sickening that someone would put a toddler into that kind of danger, and Fort Myers police agree. An investigation has been launched to identify the suspects in the video and bring them to justice. After the woman pushing the stroller delivers a kick to the head of the other woman, she can be seen in the clip which was also uploaded to LiveLeak, running away from the woman whom she just kicked and leaving the stroller with the infant in it, parked up against a wall alone. In my opinion, that woman should not be allowed to have children. How anyone could take their child into the middle of a brawl is incomprehensible. According to local news source WPTV, Fort Myers police said they were called at about 4:30 p.m. on Sunday in regard to the brawl. When officers arrived on the scene, the combatants had already fled the area, but approximately 2 hours later, police were called back to the mall to take reports from people who were injured in the fight. Two of the people were identified in the police report as 20-year-old Marla Shaw Williams and 18-year-old Verdasia Alibi. They said they were violently attacked by people who believed they were related to the shooting death of Samuel Jones in Lehigh Acres. This nasty brawl was evidently a case of mistaken identity, or so the women claim. The two women told police that they were punched, kicked, spat on, and had their hair pulled in the melee. Both women reportedly sustained injuries and will be pressing charges against the other suspects. The police report states there were six suspects, but police have not yet revealed their identities or indicated that they have positively identified each suspect. When asked about the incident, the mall's general manager, Ruben Irizarry, said he had no comment. The sad part of all this is that the child who was taken into the middle of the fight will probably grow up thinking that this kind of sick behavior is both normal and acceptable. The woman who left the infant sitting there after she kicked her victim in the face should be arrested for child endangerment and neglect. It doesn't matter if the woman was the child's sister, aunt, cousin, or mother, that is just downright inexcusable. What if shots rang out in the middle of the brawl and the infant was hit? It's pretty naive to think that shootings never follow this kind of heinous brawl. The suspects all need to be arrested and jailed for their disgusting behavior, but that woman with the infant deserves an extra long sentence. Hopefully, the video footage helps police identify and arrest all of those involved. Sometimes, technology and social media are great. If these punks wanted to be famous, they might just get their wish, but not in the way they would have wanted. However, they deserve whatever shame is brought upon them as their disgusting actions go viral.